back on stage, and tonight that act will be Nathaniel O'Brien!
The comments that Red made last time, I think, were a bit uncalled for and mean.
My cat makes that noise when you stand on its tail.
I was sad for a while, but my family are very supportive of my singing.
Go!
Tonight I'm going to do a better performance and sing a different style of music. So watch out, Australia.
A few notes there that didn't go right for you tonight, and it's got to be really nerve-wracking being here, and it's the semi-finals and everybody's getting more nervous, but I have to say I love your voice.
Thank you.
You sang really well from the heart, and I think you do that style of music very well.
Good for you.
I was a little disappointed that there was no yodeling. Because you know I love yodeling, but you were all right.
You're from it's a tiny little country town in South Australia called Burrow. Have they got behind you? What's it like now for you?
They've really supported me and rang me up and told me how good I am.
Oh, that's the kind of confidence you need when you're going into potentially a grand final. Mum and Dad are also in the audience. They're close to tears. We love it. Ladies and gentlemen, the boy from Burrow, Nathaniel.